Okay, we'll take questions now. Thank you for attending. Okay, guys, we're out of time. Sorry if you didn't get to ask a question. We're wrapping up now.
What a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. And hello, wherever you're watching, welcome to North London. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And very excited because it's match day one here in the UEFA Europa Conference League. It is Tottenham Hotspur up against Rennes.
Well, thanks, Derek. This is such an important game. Both sides will be desperate to start this group well. Let's hope we see some great football today.
Starting lineup for Tottenham Hotspur.
Well, I think they have a nice balance to their team. A solid back four, two holding midfielders, three creative players in advance of them, and a mobile centre forward. It's a good team.
Well, here's how Rennes will line up for this match.
Well, it's great to see them playing with the front two, but for it to work, they need to have a good understanding. They need to link up with each other and provide a different set of skills.
And underway here at the home of Tottenham Hotspur. And a good-looking ball. Saved, but still a chance. Well, he made sure there was absolutely no way through.
Well, what a chance that was to take the lead. But you have to give the goalkeeper credit. What a brilliant save that was.
Defensive efficiency personified. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Could be troublesome. And the body in the way. Oh, big opportunity. Well, flinging himself at it. Over it comes. Well, not cleared away completely. Well, real excitement here. I say that because it's his long-awaited debut coming up. What should we be looking for from him, Stuart?
Well, they've needed something different, and he will certainly offer that because his movement is clever, he makes dynamic runs, and he's a good box player. Let's hope he shows us all those qualities today.
Getting in there to intercept. And Kimmich couldn't keep it. And Spurs now in potentially a dangerous position, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Well, they've given him too much space. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. And the cross is very much on. It's a corner. Can someone get on the end of this? And running through to the keeper. On. Some options at the back post here. Well, at one point on its flight, I wondered if the keeper would have difficulties, but no problems in the end. Lo Celso. This looks threatening. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. Here's Bourigo. Laborde with it. Santa Maria. Can he find the angle? Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Birger Solberg-Melling. It should be! Oh, terrific save!
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Delivering it. Counter-attacking, very much an option. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Far from a good pass. Son. And he takes on the shot. Not out of the woods yet. And thumped away.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
Teammates in the middle. Clattered away. Well, they get the ball once more. Oh, he's given the ball away. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Just cutting off the supply. And with the goalkeeper. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Heel. Hwang Ui-jo. Effective challenge. That was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Oh, great defending. Lo Celso. And threading it forward. Well, not cleared away completely. Skip. This looks promising. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Well, time just challenged magnificently. And snuffing out the danger. Unable to keep the ball that time. Kimmich. Here's Lo Celso. Son. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. It needs an accurate cross. Not an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. What about the opportunity from earlier? Let's have another look now, shall we? Over it comes. No more time left. That is it for the first half here at the home of Tottenham. Well, quite simply, he hasn't been able to make his mark in attack in this game, Stuart.
Yeah, you're right. He's looked a bit lethargic today. I'd like to see him demanding the ball more, working the defenders harder, and unless he does that, I can't see him affecting the scoreline here.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Hwang Ui-jo. Now Son. Getting in there to intercept. Counter-attacking, very much an option. And he's broken free. It doesn't get much better than that.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
So back in business, and it's Spurs in front here. Well, there's been quite a lot of talk on the Everton front in recent days, and they have the new signing finally confirmed, Stuart.
Well, I think he'll fit in well to their style of play. He's a skillful player, but the move will just bring out the best of him. It's a good signing for both him and the club.
Hwang Uijo. And in the perfect position to read it. Committed challenge. There's a slide draw pass. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Oliver Skip. Well, we always enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action coming up. Oh, a goal! A double in his debut! Off to a flying start with the club.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
And they're making a change. So 2-0 now.
A reminder that the reserves are in action tomorrow. If you'd like more ticket details, have a look at the club website or contact the ticket office for more information.
Excellent ball over the top. Laborde. Chance to cross. Well, potential danger. Well, honestly, I didn't mean to jinx them. Just wasn't a very good pass, finally. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, it fizzled out. Beautifully disguised ball. Oh, the post denied him.
Well, how did that not go in? It was a great effort, you have to say.
Good visualization and execution. Spurs to make a personnel switch now. Girassi. And he could really get at the opposition. Santa Maria. Nicely cut out. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Defenders need to cover. Well, it wasn't the best piece of finishing, in all honesty. Goal kick.
Yeah, it was all good until that final effort. Just shows you how devastating they can be on the break, though.
A real opening now. It's opened up for him. In it goes! A three-goal cushion. This is astonishing stuff.
Well, as you can see, he's a dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance and pace. That's a top-class goal, isn't it?
Goals without reply. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. Skip. It's with Hwang Ui-joo. Lost possession. Girassi. Santa Maria. Oh, a lovely ball. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. Given away by Tottenham. Terrier. This looks promising. Delightful pass. Oh, but there's defensive diligence for you when things look dangerous. Crossing possibilities. Can he find the net? Superb block. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Could be troublesome. And a fine cross. No-nonsense clearance. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And he takes it on. And the keeper more than equal to the task. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Oh. Who can they pick out? Oh, real chance for him.
Well, he attacked it so well and made good contact, but he just couldn't keep it down, could he?
Advantage, Spurs. Hwang Ui-jo. A super tackle and they've won possession. Will it happen for them? Takes it on! And the keeper getting across to stop it. And there's the delivery. Well, he failed to get it away properly. And in the end, no damage done. Running with the ball confidently. A really top-notch piece of defending. Girassi. The electronic board has been held in the air and we're going to have a minimum of 4 added minutes. And the keeper taking care of the situation. Terrier. And slipped through beautifully. Well, the keeper was always likely to do his job under no pressure. Read it magnificently and intercepted. It's opening up for them. And there goes the final whistle. A positive result for the fans in attendance here. Maximum points to begin the campaign. And Stuart, they can go home happy.
Well, you always want to get off to a good start, and that's exactly what they've done here. Now they can look forward to the next game. They're in a great position.
No two ways about it. He really has brought his influence to bear on the proceedings.
Well, he did everything today. His energy, skill, and movement was just too good for those defenders. It was a really good display.
Could be troublesome, and a body in the way. It should be! Oh, terrific save!
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Counter-attacking, very much an option. And he's broken free! And a debut goal to boot. It doesn't get much better than that. Oh, a goal! A double in his debut. Off to a flying start with the club. And successfully cut out. Opened up for him. In it goes! A 3-goal cushion. This is astonishing stuff. Oh, a lovely ball. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Takes it on, and the keeper more than equal to the task. Who can they pick out? Oh, real chance for him.
Well, he attacked it so well and made good contact, but he just couldn't keep it down, could he?
Will it happen for them? Takes it on! And the keeper getting across to stop it.
Just a couple of questions for you. Thanks so much for answering our questions.
I got my vibes, the dopamine too.